A fatal incident in Ipoh involving falling debris from the top of a Hindu temple during a consecration ceremony must be probed by occupational safety investigators, said a former minister. A 53-year-old woman died when a fragment of a statue fell on her, while three others were injured in the incident on Sunday. Former Human Resources Minister M. Kulasegaran said it was questionable to use a crane to carry out the consecration at the Gopuram, adding that such an incident could have been avoided. Kula was among those who witnessed the incident. He said Occupational Safety and Health Department investigators should have visited the site immediately after the incident. He added that the authorities must check if the occupational safety laws were not followed. Kula, who oversaw Dosh under his ministership, said that, based on his observation, the crane operators were using hand signals to communicate. Meanwhile, Dosh Acting Director General Anwar MB said a full-scale investigation into the incident had been ordered. He said fines ranging from 50,000 ringgit to 500,000 ringgit are provided under laws governing the use of cranes.